Now's the time, Portal Master.
Hey everybody, it's Mike and the boys with SkylanderNutts.com, and we're here today to take a look at Skylanders Imaginators. Now this is our first playthrough, we haven't tried the game yet, so we're going to share that with you today as we start our SkylanderNutts Plays Imaginators series. Now I don't know how this game's broken up, it could be broken up into levels like in previous years or last year, the chapters just kind of ran together, so I don't exactly know where we'll break this up, but hopefully after we play a level or two, we'll figure it out, right? Mm-hmm. Alright guys, you ready?
Yeah. Right,
go ahead, Connor, and hit the A button.
Oh, by the way, is Connor's game not mine? So we're gonna...
Yep. So, hit the Y button, accept. Alright.
Okay, who do I want to be? Banana dude, that dude
that's stuff. Just a slot. You don't have to worry about exactly
picture is. I'm just looking at it because I remember something.
Yeah.
So, dude, you see on the box, banana dude, you also see on the box. What you see on the creation crystals, and
you should be able to make these guys eventually, too, if you like what they look like.
I'm choosing the master.
All right, so let's see what we got. Right off the bat, beginner, and adventurer, and expert, and nightmare, which is locked again. Now, last year it wasn't. I went straight to it, and I beat the game Nightmare. That was great. Now I'm gonna have to beat the game twice.
I'm gonna try adventure.
Why don't you do expert? You guys are pretty good.
It's tough.
You get 25% bonus rewards though. It's not that tough.
You guys haven't even played this game.
This is the sixth game you guys have played. You guys know how to play Skylanders. Yeah, go ahead, play expert. It's not a big deal.
Boom. We're gonna get grinded.
All right, Stealth Elf. Let's do this. This time, try to keep up.
Don't get too confident, Spyro. I've got a new strategy this time.
On your mark! Get set!
Nah. Racing through the academy. Who do you think is going to win?
Stealth.
Oh, Spyro's got to win. Oh, no.
Enchiladas.
Those are enchiladas.
Easy there. Daddy's got you.
Come on, Stealth Elf. You can't win if you don't try.
Who says I didn't try?
She beat it with a decoy.
Whoa, now. What happened?
It went into the library.
Something bad.
Chaos. Something chaos. Oh.
What's that?
Who's that guy?
I don't know.
Oh, I remember him.
I bet it doesn't have a library card.
Do you think he's someone returning or something?
Someone
created?
Yeah, someone's ready. Ready? Oh, he's a sensei.
Master, you've returned.
Whoa, you know these guys?
Greetings, Portal Master. I am Eon. Welcome to Skylanders.
Make sure he's wearing braces.
Long ago, the ancients used mind magic to create everything in our world. And somehow, this power has been reawakened. But now, someone is using it to create monsters, the likes of which have never been seen. As a Portal Master, you must now use mind magic to create heroes of your own to combat these unstoppable foes. And to help train them, I am sending you the greatest Skylander senseis of all time. A great adventure awaits you, Portal Master. Behold.
Okay, that's what Eon always says, kind of.
Mm-hmm. We got nobody on the portal, so Okay,
I've tracked that mysterious book-stealing bad guy to this equally mysterious place. Master Eon said I would find someone here who can help me stop him.
A chance, Spyro! I'm totally invincible!
You think you're invincible?
Well, he's probably just a little
strange that we can hear each other from this distance.
Don't skip.
I'm not.
This is the first time you watch it. You can't skip it the first time.
Where is this so-called Imaginator I'm supposed to meet?
All right, here we go. Now, Connor, that's you, buddy. Who you want to be?
I love the Sorcerer class, so I'm going to try Golden Queen.
All right. Wait, Elias. Probably you want to hit the A button in a minute.
Behold, as I make all of your Imaginators more powerful than before.
Whoa. That's cool.
And if anyone from the Sorcerer class wants to be the gold standard, they will need my secret technique.
All right.
I need to join. I really want to be Kingpin.
Okay. Here, you gotta move him sideways.
Stay frosty.
Too big. They gotta go back to back.
Yay, now what do you want to do?
As you know, I am a sensei.
Ooh, another sensei. Awesome. And B Imaginators means can reach I can train level your Imaginators. 17. So every sensei looks like we have another level. I wonder what the max is. We could up it to like 40 with all the sensei.
And as for brawlers like me, I'll teach them my secret technique.
Alright, so you got an uppercut move.
Let's go behind.
Okay, wait a minute, guys. We have a chest added to the vault. You guys, let's look at your stats.
That was me.
What are you doing, bud?
I don't know.
You're taking pictures. Look, you hit the A button to take a selfie.
Oh, I want to take a selfie.
Alright, go ahead.
Right. Here.
If at first you do succeed, brag about it afterwards.
Alright.
Do I got spiral on
it? A to exit. Now, what button do you hit to do that?
Well,
that's
my...
That's a trigger button.
If I use the X button, I can shoot a thingy.
Fire.
And then I can use that
button.
And that
freeze rest.
Shoot the arrow.
Okay, it says unlike unlock Sky Chi of Sorcerer, unlock Sky Chi of Brawler at the Sensei Shrine found in the Cradle of Creation. We don't even know what that is yet.
Watch this. Superstar.
Bow to your queen.
Watch this. Get that arrow.
Okay, well, be quiet and listen to what he has to say. This says press X to attack. That's normal.
I'm
just going to
do that.
Now, guys, remember they hide things. Don't go straight down the path.
Yeah, guys, I'm going to get. Come on, why do I keep hitting that button?
Take a
see?
Of
good job. There's a chest right there. You don't want to miss on that.
I want to take a selfie of the birds.
Let's not take any more pictures right now, okay?
Okay.
Until they tell us why we want to do that.
Maybe.
Now, guys, wait up. Slow down. You're going too fast. Hang on. Yeah, I see right trigger button flashing. Elias, go ahead. Hit your right trigger button again. Your right trigger button's not doing anything? Okay, look on your screen, guys. You have a bar over there with the right trigger button highlighted, and it's locked. So
yeah, whenever I try to click it, it says unlock Sky Chi at Brawler Sorcerer. See?
Okay, so maybe that's how you do your Sky Chi move. All right.
Well, let's move on.
Looks like Kingpin has 300 health. Golden Queen 270.
Whoa.
Oh, we have Levolution in this game.
I'll just, here, you go do this thing. I'll go get this. Now let's attack Chompy.
That's a job, man. I
will. Alright, take your time, guys. There's a thing there you might be able to break. Can you break that open? There you go. Got some gold. Got some money.
Is it dead? Right.
Dad, do we share the same?
Good question. I haven't noticed. It looks like you do share all the money like before.
Hey, I figured out a secret. You go. Oh.
It's a push puzzle. Now, did you guys search everywhere?
Let's keep searching just in case. We did this thing. Here.
Paul Elias.
Ah! Sweet, but you just... Woof!
There's a special symbol on that rock. I don't know if that means anything.
Yeah. They'll probably
I finally find a secret.
You guys didn't do anything with it. I don't think you really found anything. You kind of
left. I have a ranged attack, so I can attack these things with range.
I have a ranged attack.
It job, Connor.
No. Oh, I was about to use my battle game.
Where are you going? No. No. No.
Oh, yeah.
You guys are missing lots of stuff. Go back and look at the stuff you're missing. There's a lock. You must need something to go that way you don't have.
Oh, look, I found a Skystone up there.
Right, you'll get to it in a minute. Right now you're missing all kinds of stuff you passed.
I'm looking.
All right.
Another weird symbol on a rock. Yeah, I don't
know. So you can't go in there.
Probably because we have need going.
You have a soul gem up there. That's somebody's soul gem.
Oh, what's a soul gem?
You don't know what a soul gem is? How long have you been playing this game?
Okay, Dad, can we go in there?
Yep. Connor forgot what soul gems are.
Imaginite chests contain mind magic that can be used to create amazing imaginators.
See if
you can find a way to lower that platform it's on.
Oh, we found something.
Okay, so you got an Imaginite chest, a common one. Now, the ones you can buy in the store are not common. They're like rare, epic, and ultimate or something.
Yeah, but I found this weird thing. We got this in it.
New swashbuckler weapon. Plus 5 attack for hand sickles. Okay, that's a common weapon, though.
Oh, and I'll leave this key right here.
Thanks. I got it.
We took the key from Spiral, which means we can open the door, which means we can go there.
Yep. Good job.
A royal entrance.
Now this way,
all right, now wait a minute.
This is the way.
Yeah, find that soul gem. There you go. That's probably it.
Yeah, probably.
There it is.
Okay. Now,
who got it?
Ambush.
Doesn't matter.
Soul gem. I always for ambush.
Hold wide, execute a stronger attack. So you just got the ambush soul gem called Nature's Revenge. All right. Do you want, go ahead and preview him? Sure.
Yeah, sure. Whoa.
Ambush.
That seems like Stealth Elf Master, kind of.
It is life, maybe. Alright, you gotta go back around or whatever, back down, I think. Probably have to jump over. Can you jump over?
Did we get trapped or something?
No, you didn't get trapped. You just gotta jump over the rope and back down where you were. Jump over the rope. Can you not jump over the rope?
No.
There you go. Back through the door.
Yay. Now we do this, which I believe you go like this.
Block boom, puzzle.
Boom. Yeah, I know how to do these.
Simple block puzzle.
Boom, boom, and boom. Let's get down here. Whatever, I'm just gonna roll it down to say hell.
Yep, it
la,
looks
la,
like.
La, 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 la. And
bye bye, Choppy.
Goodbye, I love you.
You're definitely sharing all that money.
Water, Skylanders.
That Kingpin.
Kingpin is a bee.
Who's water?
I am.
You are? You're doing some bonus damage there.
Well, experts seem to be pretty easy.
It's the first level, Connor. You can't expect it to be too hard yet.
Now what do we unlock?
Yeah,
jailbreak.
All right, you guys, explore around. Don't just walk because you opened it. You didn't.
Yeah, I found.
Look for your treasure chest. Look for your secrets. You always hide them where you just where you can't see them. So you gotta go
where
look.
You can't see.
Sometimes you have to fall off.
Can't do anything else around here. Except to go up this bridge.
Notice there's a water symbol in the upper left corner
of the
screen.
I think that means
what's in this corner?
Look out for those boulders.
Nothing. That's the way we came from.
No. Who's Kingpin? Kingpin's going the wrong way. There you go.
Oh, something.
Yeah, so water is strong. Wow, good job. What's that thing?
Yeah, that's what
only a sensei of the brawler class can open this shrine.
Brawler.
Whoa, a brawler shrine.
Whoa.
I wish Kingpin was here.
Yeah.
Oh, Kingpin is here. Go for it, Elias. Well, it shows you who the brawlers are.
Enter the penguin.
You're gonna watch the best. Enjoy it.
Almost like another intro. All right, good job, Kingpin.
Sky Chi power unlocked.
Oh, you unlocked Sky Chi power.
I wonder what it is, though.
Says when meter is full, hold right trigger to perform Sky Chi for maximum destruction. So you gotta watch your right trigger meter on the side of the screen, okay?
Yeah. Oh, it's full now.
Oh, don't use it now, though. Did you just use it?
Whoa, I just...
Okay, yes, you just wasted it. There are no enemies around. You're not doing any damage.
Enter
you
the
wasted
penguin.
It. And now you gotta I fill it up all over again, okay?
Well, just take it.
You could have used it here and probably destroyed all these immediately, but you had to hit the button before you had to play.
Don't worry, easy.
I know they're easy, but look how long it's gonna take him to do it. We'll never actually see it hit enemies now.
I am.
Are you feeling this?
I broke it.
How did you break it? You didn't break it. It just happened. Now don't go straight to the door. Go explore the rest of the level.
Whoa. Yeah, because that looks like a boss.
This is it, Skylander. The entrance of that super ancient place.
That probably is.
You might need to find a Golden Queen's chi because it's still locked.
Boss battle time.
All right, is it boss battle time?
I don't know.
Okay. Boss battle.
Selfie.
All right, how'd you do that?
I just clicked
the left trigger button.
Left trigger button, okay.
I'm gonna take a picture of this.
Okay.
I reign supreme.
So now we know what our first cool, rare thing we encountered was.
Level up.
Yay, it's a level up ball. I guess. Or experience ball, maybe. Hey, don't go in there yet.
Yes.
You didn't.
Money!
Were there any, little drop ledges maybe you could go down? Sometimes they hide those little.
Run that way. Okay, we can go enter the maze of mine.
This might be hard.
Whoa! Who builds a big maze right in the middle of their fortress? Oh, yeah, I guess the ancients did. Maybe as a way to confuse solicitors or something?
There you go.
Now, how do we get... Mm-hmm. Not dumb if you think...
Oh.
I am.
Tricky.
So this is like a mind maze?
You better stay together. Or else one of you will get trapped behind it.
Skylander, you are amazing!
I wonder what this... I can leave that open.
Oh,
hey.
Lias just got... You just... Lost Lias.
I'm coming.
You gotta stay together. It's one of those puzzles that aren't built for co-op, really.
I'm coming. Connor!
There you go.
Thank you.
Stay together. Oh, you both got health with that health power up too.
I bet we can do this, which does something. Something.
Where's the exit, guys? Where are you going? What are you trying to do? We're just going in circles now. Yeah, you are.
Okay, let.
Oops.
You keep teleporting me to random places.
Well, you got too far away or something. I don't know.
That was a start.
Go together, guys. Same time. Figure out where
click
you need
that,
to go.
Click that. Then actually, I think we click this.
The general Skylander rule is just click every new button you see once, and then go the new direction.
Okay.
There you go.
I think you got out of here.
Pure gold.
There you go. You escaped it.
Senseis are stronger here.
No, but it's probably got a bunch of things.
Here's an ancient battle gong. Sensei's bang these magical gongs to summon intense fights. I've heard the rewards are sweet, but you have to be a sensei.
We're a sensei.
Gong battle.
Might
has
be like
a nice ring to it.
Wow, that is amazing.
Yeah, this is easy. Take this.
Sai Chi person. Sorcerer's better here. What is that? Alright, Lias, unleash Sky Chi, it's full.
Sensei!
sensei power.
Cha-ching! Cha-ching!
Cha-ching! You're gonna go around. 36.
Keep your friends close and your enemies sliced.
You got them all.
Me this time.
Me.
It doesn't care.
Yeah, it's for both of you guys.
Please be a sorcerer. Please be a sorcerer.
It says eight of spades.
New headgear.
Oh. Fisherman's
got
hat.
Common fisherman's hat.
That could be good for a fish.
Long live the queen.
Well, it's just the gear. The gear comes into play with the queen there. Chest at the
end of this each way. Of these paths. No, you have to look
plus,
around, Connor.
I just read it on one of the signs back there.
You need to complete each path.
This way. Or this way.
You came from that way.
Yeah.
I think you dropped down from there. There's some money.
But it looks like our next step is to complete all three of these paths. And the first path is this.
I see.
Well, I have so much money.
Are you ready for this?
Puzzle or the ID or the id?
Oh yeah, Mario here.
I don't know if that... Guys, we're making a video for YouTube that music might be copyrighted.
Yeah, the Nintendo won't like that.
Boom!
Thank you.
Okay!
Common.
New arm guards.
Driftwood armor.
So that's the apprentice set. It's three items and you got one of the three. And if you get all three, you get just like... A more rare piece of imaginary.
Okay, yay! First off,
no, looking around.
No, no, you already looked. You're fine.
Yay!
Path of adaptation. Now look, there's a way to get those tricky, looks like diamonds. Can you jump over that?
Ha! Treasure this!
Alright, there's a treasure chest.
I haven't used my Mega Palace move yet.
You haven't found it.
No, Mega Palace.
Oh, not me. Well, you haven't found it.
Look, it's just the Grand Gold.
Alright, go together, guys. Go together. You're gonna run into problems if you don't go together.
I'll basically just stay here, Duncan.
Oh, I forgot to jump.
Oh, you guys went forward, but there's stuff to the left. I think you missed something.
Well, no.
Oh, that one's common again.
New leg guards.
Is each one purple? Set you think? Oh, you got two of the three now.
Oh yeah.
No, come on, let's go back. We may have missed them.
Okay. Daddy said there was something to the leg.
Well, there was something down. Like you guys, right there.
Okay.
Do you see it? It's kind of to the left. Let's go over that. See it over there to the left? You gotta go up. You gotta go up to one and then down to the left.
Up to one.
Up, one, up to that one. Now down the left. There you go. Yep, that one. Keep going. Jump over it.
Sorry. Yeah, I found something.
There's something over there.
Yeah, No. Stop falling.
You guys just walk through the walls.
Yeah, kind of, basically.
Alright, now you gotta keep going down and lay out. Yep, good job. Down. Ooh, soul gem.
And it is?
Keep heading.
Barbella.
Barbella. We're getting her.
Taken
well, good.
For granted.
Too bad it was for
B, 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 B to buff
yourself. That's five Bs to buff yourself. That's a lot of bees.
You take less damage. Rock crystals spun over time. X pulls rock crystals.
Whoa. Okay. Alright, that's when we get Barbella. We'll have to try that out, I guess. Well, after you buy it. Takes a lot of money. 3,000, 4,000?
Yeah, we haven't even seen Chaos.
Alright, keep going. Keep going.
Review.
Yep, preview.
Barbella.
Okay, well.
She's a master with the weightlifting.
Yeah, because basically, a Barbella is a weight. Now, why is, if you fall one more time, I'm going to get extremely angry. Because how many times.
There's no getting angry, brother.
Okay, just one thing left. How many times have you fallen?
Wait.
Don't worry about it. Did you go left? There's something left.
Yeah, there is something.
I don't know if you can go in that circle or not. You might have to.
That's a Mario thing.
It's a jump. Well, you might need to bounce up that way with it. I don't know.
A Mario thing, but I still have to get a portal. We can't get up there.
How about that?
Oh, that's at the end.
One more to go.
I don't know if you could have got up there or not.
Oh. Thank you.
No.
Well, you better beat the choppies that are down there.
Oh, all
right, keep going,
buddy. I thought we were
here. Oh.
Oh, you found something. Legendary selfie frame.
For me, you thank
or
you.
Or sorcerer. Visit the Hall of Selfies in the Academy to make all sorcerer Skylanders stronger.
Watch this, Daddy.
Oh. I'm you didn't make it.
It was me, because I'm
going.
Wait for me, guys.
Well,
nuts. Waste money, shares.
Yeah, go together so you guys don't go in the wrong area.
Yeah, the elevator's fine on here. Whoop! Oh, you gotta wait for the elevator.
No.
Oh, we were so lucky.
Now, you guys might want to be down there. Like, that's where you found that piece. There might be stuff down there. It might be worth exploring one.
Yeah.
All right. That must be the third piece. You got all three of the apprentice.
New shoulder guard.
Yep. There you go.
Set complete.
See, they did it on purpose so you could get a set.
Ornate shield.
An ornate shield.
Sweet.
Woohoo!
Now, I guess there's no edge.
Imaginators are stronger here.
Keep going.
It's time to dust it out.
What's that? Oh, bad guy.
Okay, I'll take out a separate one. Oh, are those bullet bills? These
no,
are
they're not bullet bills, but yes, they look like them. Oh, Golden Queen just pushed one off.
I pushed your bulldog?
He pushed it right off the edge.
The mind magic is especially powerful in this ancient place. Guess that's because the ancients invented it, huh? But if you can focus that power, you might be able to make a bridge with it.
So it looks like this game has to be doing something with your mind.
All hail the queen!
There you go.
Yay! Golden Queen creates bridges, I guess. Made out of gold. Get to the doom.
Where are we going? Where are you going? Where are you guys going? There's a chest. There you go. On the left. You didn't see it?
Can you get that? I get this.
It's shared. It doesn't matter who gets it. Although Kingpin has more
that
experience.
It shares the
ticket. Oh no, more life. Okay.
That's the
Where's your experience? Oh, there it is. Four blue. Same experience, same money.
I remember you something like this in a mushroom thing.
Ew.
Snail challenge. It says, collect Imaginite. It can help if you're both doing it.
Snail!
Now you gotta collect the yellow thing. You gotta follow it and collect all the yellow. You need 23. There you go.
Oh, yay!
Still common, though. Still common.
New night weapon.
New night weapon.
Well, it looks like the other weapon.
Yeah, but I bet it... I guess
but this one's for a knight. The other one was for, what, a sorcerer?
No, the other one was for a swashbuckler.
A water bridge.
You guys aren't exploring anymore. You're probably missing stuff.
If you...
You need to not rush through the level and actually...
If you wouldn't have told me that, I would probably miss... 1,000 chests.
I know you always miss everything, which is why your Skylanders are weak.
Because I found some money over here.
Oh, shoot. But what's what I can do? Jump attack. Which means my birdie is gonna fly higher.
Like a boom.
Wait, you've got an ice ground pound. Now we need to eat the Doom Lander. That's what it's called. Doom Ring. Chaos.
Well, what do you know? It's chaos.
Oh, you'd better believe it, stupids. And this time,
stupid.
I've got something
well,
up my sleeve
nice.
That not even you fools can stop. Doomlanders!
Here's the book, Master.
Awesome. And now that I have it, I will use its knowledge to make you even stronger than before to defeat our uninvited guests.
Doomlander, Sorcerer class.
Be afraid of the bananas.
Be afraid of the bananas. You're the most weirdest. Oh, I get what he means.
Good attack, Elias.
Hey, he's got a sky tree power.
He's not using it yet, though. He's almost full.
I wonder how
you guys need to not take hits, though, because you are playing on expert. Hits will hurt.
My sorcerer will destroy the sky, sir.
No one
Connor,
can
you're
sorcery.
A ranged weapon specialist. Don't get close.
But he's a ranged weapon specialist, too.
You can dodge.
And plus these birdie things home in.
Call your brother. You guys need to stay together a little bit. Can you break those purple things?
No.
They might give you something like okay.
No.
Just, or you might be able to hide behind them.
Do you believe in magic, Skylander? Well, this guy does.
You guys are half dead. Oh, get the banana. He can destroy him. You hide behind him and then he destroys him. Can you shoot through him yourself, Connor? Nope. Kingpin needs health.
That is what I like to see.
Wait, Connor, I need
damage.
Bring it on, I dare you.
Thank you for that banana.
I get it.
Alright, now don't get hit by him.
Knocked off a part.
What?
According to this book, I can use mind magic to give this Doomlander a new secret technique, making them more powerful than before. Think I'll do that. Sorcerer Doom!
What did he do for?
I don't know, but I think he's gonna have a different attack now. Watch out for that ball.
Well, at least it.
Don't hit
Come
that
on,
button.
Why do I keep hitting so
hard? Ow! This is 87 damage to me.
I got a good shield on
me. Why don't you hide behind a... Well, hide behind a broke thing. Hopefully it hits
I'm
it.
I'm red.
You might need to switch, Elias.
Okay, I'm still.
Alright, Elias, you gotta switch who you wanna be.
Crash.
Elias is putting Crash Bandicoot on the portal.
From Crash Bandicoot.
From the Brawler Sensei, that's what you like to do.
Yeah, Brawlers.
Fear not, Portal Master. I, the 18. Wise Akumaku, will act as translator for Crash
so
Bandicoot
go
and assist
levels.
In making your Imaginators more powerful than ever.
Apparently Crash doesn't speak English.
Really?
And we unlocked the expansion level with what we stored in the character. It's different.
And chest added to vault.
Watch out for that thing. Oh, Elias.
72
damage. Took a lot of damage from that. Get behind the purple thing, Elias, you're dying. Elias did die.
No, I didn't.
You did. You just came out of the grave somehow.
That was the one on mute. Connor.
Oh, that's a move.
Get the banana. Thank you.
Unfortunately, Connor or Elias, you don't have Sky Key available.
Make me proud.
They're attacking Connor.
Digging on a circle like this. Ooh, yeah. Just gotta avoid his bubble attack. And just keep shooting him.
Yeah, you gotta aim
at
him.
With that nebula blaze attack.
You're not. Elias, you just bit it.
How?
You weren't paying attention. You were too close to him.
That bubble hit.
What do you want now?
Oh, gosh. Can I use chaos?
All right, we can try chaos.
Chaos versus a Doomlander.
Behold my catchphrase of doom!
His catchphrase
is greetings, poser master. It is I, Chaos. 19. And in a bizarre twist of fate,
it should be 20.
I will make your stupid imaginator stronger than ever.
It will be next time you put a sensei on.
Now take this Doomlander and
what do you think
me.
You're doing?
Boom! He's got a sky speaker automatically unlocked?
Chaos is mind magic.
Apparently.
Whoever wrote this book clearly had no idea how stupid and annoying you stupid, annoying Skylanders can be. But maybe
I'm
this
not
will be enough to deal with your
I'm your
stupid
sensei,
name.
Chaos. I'm Chaos. Chaos. I bet I know what happens to the Doomlander every time Chaos uses that magic. He gets one new move.
Yep, looks like it. Now, Golden Queen, you're almost dead.
That's me. Time to dodge attack.
Oh, yeah. You need to hide behind a purple thing and get some more food.
Hey, look! He's summoning his own bad guy.
There's only a
how
couple
adorable.
Purple things
left. Yeah. Doomlander's almost dead, too.
Maybe you have two lights in this game or something.
No. There you are. You're dead. Golden Queen to rest. Now who?
Where's Dark Golden Queen?
Didn't it's bring it down. What's in the bag?
Yep. I know it's in the bag. I am still being Golden Queen because she's a sorcerer.
And right.
Dr. Neo Cortex is also a sorcerer, remember?
Oh, yeah, he's a sorcerer. Dr. Neo. Sorcerer gives you unlimited power.
Thank you.
20. It's gotta be a limit, though. Probably 30.
Take down this dude. No, show me your obsidian chicken. Oh,
get the Doomlander, get the Doomlander. We keep summoning guys, but we're doing good. Except for you're running straight into his attack.
Dodge. That's because my attack
hurt. Get Elias, get it. Good job. You both got that.
Bring it on, I dare ya!
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Good job, Elias. You almost got your... Uh-oh, who died? Chaos. Oh. Next. We're running out of Skylanders.
Yeah. That's because sorcerers are the best. Anyway, who else is there?
Let that be wrong.
That's it. This is it.
We have only creation crystals left.
We haven't created anybody, so you don't have any other choice.
And Dr. Neon Cortex is the only
one. Neo.
Now let's turn the volume up on your Imaginators.
Alright.
And here's a little secret technique, Diddy. I wrote just for the bow slingers.
Alright, guys.
Now that we're both ready.
We almost got him. Keep shooting, Connor. Keep the range.
There
you go. Doomlander defeated.
Now, Chaos. So many Skylanders?
Okay,
sensors?
Listen.
My beautiful Doomlander! No matter though, now that I have this book, I will learn how to make even more awesomely perfect Doomlanders, which will surely spell doom for you Sky losers. D-O-O-M! See? I just spelled it. Chaos away!
Did Chaos turn into a superhero or what?
Classic Chaos.
A flying away.
Hey, nice job out there, buddy. Looks like you're pretty good at defeating those Doomlanders. So in my book, that also makes you pretty cool. Speaking of books, let's go meet up with Stealth Elf and see what Chaos is up to next.
Okay, we can go.
Get your Imaginite chest bonus.
I got it.
Ooh,
common?
It's common. Three of them.
Common. Common, rare.
Wow, three rare, three common.
We need a rare, so give us a rare, Elias.
Ow, A.
A explodes.
It's probably you, bud.
Oh.
New sorcerer weapon.
Death Claw Staff.
That's plus for 18 both attack, of us. Plus 6 armor, requires level 2, and it's rare.
That, is that for both of us?
It's for whoever wants to build a character.
I'm going
to
make an...
When you build a character, that'll be available to use.
Oh, yeah. But that's...
It's in this game. So if you play your own game, you won't have that. Does that make sense?
Uh-huh.
Bye. But in this game, if you want to create somebody, you can use that.
That's so sweet. Can we both use that?
Anybody can use that.
I can add that to my character I'm going
to
make.
As far as I know, like, if you wanted to, if you both wanted to make a sorcerer, and one of you is life and one of you is fire, okay?
Uh-huh.
You will have that one to choose from, and if Connor chooses it for his, it'll still be there for you to choose in yours. It's not like a one-time use and it's gone. It's not like a hat. Well, hats aren't like that either.
Yeah.
All right, guys, keep going. Keep opening them.
Wait! Oh my gosh, we can open all these life.
News.
Another death call.
No, set. You open the same one. Go to the beginning, stop moving, and open each one.
New leg guards.
There you go, leg guards.
Sweet! Doomlander smash.
New shoulder guards.
Okay, shoulder guards.
New shoulder
guards.
Oh, don't move.
Sorry.
Yeah, just do the one that you're on.
New catchphrase.
Catchphrase, the bananas. So now your Skylander, your creator one, could say the bananas.
Sweet.
New catchphrase.
Be afraid. It's just a catchphrase start. So that is not a complete catchphrase. You could do be afraid of and then the bananas. Be it, that's what he isn't that what he said?
New sorcerer's secret technique.
Oh
sticky orb. So basically everything you just fought against, you just got.
Yeah,
for beating that Doomlander.
Level complete.
Alright guys, good job. You got all the story goals. You missed something. And almost perfect. A speed run you're not gonna get the first time.
Yeah.
But if you go scroll over, Connor.
Wait, did that one not
no
good?
Lives lost. Okay, that's tough.
It's speed.
Scroll
up.
Over one. Soul gems. Soul you gems. Missed one. You missed a soul gem somewhere.
But we did all these. Reach the mountain, escape the maze, complete
you,
each path, and get to
you always do those. That's the story. Anytime you complete a level, you've done the
God,
first
do
one.
I, yeah.
All right, guys. Good job. So I guess that's gonna we're gonna wrap up our video here after we watch the
cutscene.
Cutscene probably, but this looks like we've gone back to
where?
Which game did this? Trap Team or Swap Force?
Trap Team, I think.
All right, well, let's listen.
So this is called the Mysterious Ancient Place. M.A.P. for short, kinda coincidentally. It is indeed a mysterious place with many areas of adventure for you to check out. It's also where those ancients used to live and where all creation was created. How did the ancients even create creation? Exactly. It's mysterious.
You know what else is a mystery? What that creep Chaos is up to with all that mind magic.
We're going to need some help. Skylander, once you're done exploring, let's head back to the academy.
Fire source.
Okay, I don't think this is a level, so but keep exploring.
Hey, I just walked near that thing, though.
Go back. Go back. You guys are walking way too far away. What do we have here? Cradle of Creation. Is that where you are, or is that where you can go to?
That's where I am.
Hit the RB button. Okay, that's locked.
Well, it looks like that's where Spiral is.
Yeah, we probably want you to go there.
Yeah.
But what else? Just, what's a fire thing?
Sensei Fire Realm discovered.
Ooh. So, a Sensei Realm. I don't know what that means, but do we have any fire
sensei.
Ones?
Nope.
Not yet.
Check it out, Skylander! This Imaginite vault is a veritable treasure trove of special Imaginite chests that you can't find just laying around. Sound intriguing? It is! Whoa! Looks like a new chest is available in that vault right now!
Whoa!
What a coincidence!
Of course. Try it out, please.
Can I hit it? It's RB.
That's not it, though, guys. That's just this. I don't think that's it.
Can I get one?
You can... No, those are all gifts. Go... Wait. Go in that thing. Yes. Oh, that's Skylander Academy.
Skylander Academy.
You're right. That's the vault. Go ahead and get those chests. Those are the gifts from the senseis you put on. See, that one's from Golden... Connor, go to the first one. Don't move. That says gift from Golden Queen. So hit the A button.
Okay, I gave me a
gold.
Yes,
headgear.
You unlocked headgear. This is like unlocking hats in
Ooh,
the game, okay?
Pharaoh's Pride.
Now this is from Kingpin.
Kingpin.
Now, I don't know if everyone gets the same ones from Kingpin. I doubt it, but...
It's in 4 Kingpin.
New headgear.
We're getting headgear for everyone.
Warrior's ponytail.
Sensei Shrine.
Sensei Shrine.
Sendai. An ultimate!
Oh, ultimate.
New brawler weapon.
Blade Fist, plus 30 attack, plus 30 luck, requires level 6. So you just can't put that on a new guy.
Yeah.
Alright, from Crash.
New arms.
Crash arms.
Crash.
Okay.
Chaos King, guys. An ultimate. Of course, it's Chaos.
New backpack.
Chaos backpack.
Ultimate requires level 6 to wear chaos.
Maybe it is the same for each.
Oh, look, another gift from Golden Queen because I put on Dark Golden Queen.
Yep.
There's only three.
New headgear.
Same thing. Yeah, because. Wait, you went through too fast, but I think you got the same thing. It boosts the stat of what it was.
Ah. Okay, next gift from
Wolfgang. Battle Pass card.
Can you get me?
Mm-hmm.
Pollen?
New legs.
Okay, you get Wolfgang legs.
Okay.
And level star, of course, you get in. Common. What gives
us? New legs.
Heavy duty legs. Part of the wilderness warrior set. But you only get another common when you complete it. So. Alright, now it says get additional creation pieces for your Imaginators at the store. We don't need to do that.
We can check it out.
You can check it out if you want. See how much they want to charge.
$5.
That's the same price. You can get it in the store. 9 creation items,
$2?
Including 2 ultimates, or 3 for $2, including 1 ultimate, or 20 in the platinum pack. You can't get that in the store. That's $10 and has 7 ultimates. But we're not buying any of those. So
yeah, I know. We were just looking at them.
Now let's keep looking. What's
this? This is kind of cool thing.
Want to go inside and learn how to play the latest yet slightly familiar Skystones game to sweep the nation? Creation Clash? Courage, Skylander, courage!
We played Skystones.
It's new Skystones.
Card Shack.
Let's check out.
You might get a. News. I think you're going to get a creation piece just for checking it out. Or maybe for winning. Sensei Realm Light. Is that a loading screen? Because you didn't enter the. Light Sensei Realm, did you?
I think it's just telling you about
Yeah, I think so.
Yep.
You look lost, stranger. Want to learn how to play Creation Clash? I sure recommend it.
All right, Connor.
Just head right over there.
Give it a shot, Connor.
But I found something.
Yep, that's just the Imaginite chest.
Why is get this Imaginite chest? Found an Imaginite chest.
Snail challenge, gotta get them all. It's not a very hard challenge.
And this is how we get a real Imaginite chest.
Dad, can I try?
What, to get that?
Ooh, I got a shepherd's
staff.
That's Connor.
Can I play Sky Stones?
Who's going to play Skystones?
I am, because this is the newest edition of Skystones.
Well, you'll learn how just by watching.
So,
okay?
You are here to play Creation Clash, are you? But you don't know how to play, do you? Lucky for you, Madame Weebleton can teach. Let us begin.
Oh, she's new. Mm-hmm. All right, let's see how this works.
This is a stone. Players take turns placing stones on the board. When the board is full, the player with the most stones wins.
So we're going back to the
More
old school
blades stuff. Along an edge of your stone means you take the other player's stone. Now, it is your turn. Go for it!
All those chompies have one.
Yeah, if you take a one, you're not going to beat... If you put the one on the left of that chompy, you're not going to win. But if you put it below or to the right, you'll win because he's got zero on those sides. Does that make sense?
Yeah, I'm going to try him on the bottom of him.
Okay.
That should beat him, right?
At the bottom, yep.
Mr. Cat.
Okay, very good.
You'll take my stone.
Hey, Dad, this is how we like your wrestling game.
Yes, it is.
I took your
like
stone, Skylander.
Remember,
really? Well, I've got...
It's like the NHL supercard and the WWE supercard.
Well, not you appear to be getting the hang of this.
Yeah, that seems hard.
Connor's got it.
Worst choice ever. Chopscut! Now I trap the red choppy.
Now you got, yeah, both guys could take him from either direction. Though.
Watch this, I'm gonna do it.
Very good.
It's probably pretty you smart. Keeps the one on the other side. Which...
Won't do a thing.
Technically, I think the red one
should
have lost.
7-2.
Good job,
oh
Connor.
Oh my, you learn quick. Well, perhaps you have played game before under different name. But feel free to challenge me again. And again, and again,
oh,
until
no,
I win. Then instantly retire.
Can I try now?
All right, let Elias try if he can.
Okay.
So, you are here to play Creation Clash, are you?
Yeah.
But you don't know how to play, do you? Lucky for you, Madam
what?
Weevilton
she just told us.
Teach.
How do we not know
let
how to play?
Let us begin.
Let's play.
It's gonna be
this
easy because they set it up for you to win on the first one, you know.
Players take turns placing
stones really
on
lose.
The board. When the board is full, the player with the most stones wins. More blades along an edge of your stone means you take the other player's stone.
Another four
now,
is max.
It is your turn. Go for it!
So.
Excellent.
No, from the
missed
bottom.
The
yeah, you didn't get him. It was one on one. That was a tie.
Uh-oh.
You gotta have more than one on this guy's left. There you go. That guy has two, so two will beat one, and you'll get it.
Kinghead.
A fine move.
Pop math. Any of them will do.
Yep. You've got better stones by a long shot, but...
Yeah, they only have choppy.
Excellent.
Alright, you got 7-2 as well, buddy.
Oh!
Both of you getting good at sky stones already.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I'd be off the camera for a second. Wee.
Alright, well keep going. Let's see what else is around before we wrap up this video.
Yes.
Yeah. Cause this is
we don't want
cool.
to start level 2 by accident.
Yeah.
Yeah. There's always a lot of fun stuff
oh
to explore.
My, you quick. Well, perhaps you have played game before under different name, but feel free to challenge me again. And again, until I win.
I
then instantly retire.
Until she wins. That'd be
and
fine. Alright, explore the rest of this room. There might be more stuff in there. What's that thing? Stars? Does that mean
Skylander,
anything?
You're the greatest!
No, but this says probably... Let's exit! Oh, is it?
What about you blow up all those barrels? There's probably nothing really important in there.
La, 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 la. There we go.
Alright, there's nothing else in there.
Yeah. Hey, Daddy! I got a shepherd's staff
Wait,
from one
did
of
you
the...
talk to him?
Him?
Uh-huh.
He was
yeah.
the main guy we talked
I know, but did you talk
Looking
to him?
For another game of Creation Clash? Well, there's always more going on inside the main room right there.
Hmm.
Go, Skylander, go!
Alright, so that's the main room. Don't play anymore, though. Looks like you have harder ones you can play.
Yeah.
We'll do that.
Harder sensei.
Yeah, we'll do that some other time. Alright, guys, keep going. Get out of here. And, there's your exit.
That's it.
Hey, let Connor do it. Okay.
Okay.
I think you guys are fighting with the same
Look,
controls
Daddy,
there.
Blue's common,
rare.
Purple's rare, green okay. is epic, and yellow is ultimate.
That is exactly, not exactly the same as Battlecast cards. Battlecast didn't have green epic. Alright, you guys want to go to the academy or explore in here more?
I want to go to the academy.
I think everything else in here is locked. You can look down there.
No, I didn't see anything. I
Wait,
get...
come forward more.
Hey, there's one chest.
Yeah, you got one more. I think in my game, I'm never going to get a chest. I'm just going to see all hype.
From Creation Clash, we got an ore.
Yeah, remember? You found it in there.
New leg guards.
Bandit Grease. Alright. So is there anything else this way? In the clouds?
No, there? But over here I unlocked some Pharaoh things.
We don't have a fire guy yet.
No, Pharaoh thing.
Pharaoh.
Here, it was somewhere over there. Past here. Over here. Oh, over here.
But it's... Oh.
Well, howdy there, Skylander.
Oh, Max.
Max.
Biggs gone down at the academy, and I was headed there myself. Why don't you come with me and see what all the fuss is about?
Okay. So what I unlocked was this over here.
Look who it is. It's sending that. Skylander's Raceway. Skylander's Raceway.
Yeah.
For superchargers.
Look at this.
Don't go in there. That's a level. Yeah.
Well, that's what I unlocked. Wait, what's this?
You unlocked that with Crash.
Ooh, I can hit where we need to go. That's like 10. I want to see what
you need a bomb for that. If you want to race, we can race. We'll do race videos at a different time.
Yeah.
See how that works.
Let's go up this thing.
Yeah, you can go up there.
New area.
Whoa, look out.
Hey, look.
What's he doing?
Oh, that's the Griffon Park Observatory we need.
Oh, we'll get that soon.
Yeah, here's another one. What's this?
Can I kill him?
No.
Surprise attack.
Oh,
it's you, Lias.
He attacked him in the surprise attack.
I have no idea what's going on. We're good to fight him, I guess.
Oh, wait, maybe...
They might be tough.
Maybe he surprise attacked us.
Look, there's an arrow on a thing. You might want to use that.
It's bomb.
Uh-huh. Just drop it on one of them. Maybe it blows them up. Drop it on the door.
Nope.
You might need to use it to blow those guys up. I don't know if they're doing any damage. They're about to die. Put it down. Wow, you both got destroyed. What did you do?
You just
start hitting buttons, and now you got all these guys in the cat wherever you are attacking you.
Well,
surprise attack. Here, use.
Crash.
Yeah, just use somebody and try to stay alive. This is worse than a boss battle. Controller.
Yeah, I put the bomb down before we died.
Maybe it does something.
See?
There you go, that did it.
Huzzah for the Skylander! And ooh, those baddies had a chest full of gear you might be interested in.
Good job, guys.
Hey, it looks like Lias wanted to attack that guy.
Oh, he did, man. It's almost a puzzle of how to
new
beat him.
Ears.
Yeah, dog ears. Nice. That could be perfect for my grass source armor if I need to.
Hey, why don't want to see cow parts.
It says Crash Bandicoot times 2. Now let's go see over here what this is.
He's level 2.
Enchanted
Elven Forest.
I haven't seen that.
Boom Boom comes with that one, I believe.
And Lias, why? Bomb Lias!
What needed a bomb? Something needed a bomb, remember? Something down below.
Bring yeah, I remember with you. See, Lias, come here now.
Run. Oh, that is way short.
I see what we need to do.
Jump off the edge.
Lias, come here.
Lias, follow
Connor. See what we need to do, Lias.
Follow Connor, buddy.
So
I was stuck for a second.
Okay, follow Connor. Connor, you gotta go. Okay.
Yes!
Good job. What's your secret?
Look, a book. I hope books are important in this game.
Finally got
hey, it's a magic book.
Something.
Magic.
Bring book to academy. Well, you haven't been there yet, so something will happen when you go to the academy.
Where do
Why don't you guys head over to the academy and we'll explore more of this land later, next time.
Yeah.
You'll be unlocking more and more of this.
Who's ready for some high-octane thrills at Skylanders?
Yeah, you'll be unlocking more and more of this area as you progress through the game, it looks like.
But we don't have any fire guys. That's
right. Next
here.
Time we have a fire guy, we will have a fire guy next time.
We'll have a fire guy, I think.
No, not yet. We don't. It's coming in the mail.
Yeah.
Yeah, the only thing we can do is the sword. So there's nothing interesting about fighting that guy that we have.
All right, we'll go to the academy.
Academy.
Yeah, it looks like you get a chest for entering. I'm not sure. Or maybe there's one chest in there. I don't know.
Skylanders Creator app.
Yep, I downloaded that. We can create Skylanders and bring them into the game, or take ours in the game and put it in the app, and then you can buy a figure of them.
Hmm. The Doomlander attack left the library in complete shambles. Oh, and Flynn's trapped too.
Think you're up for a little rescue mission, Skylander? If you've never met Flynn before, it's quite an honor. At least according to him.
Who's Flynn?
You don't remember Flynn?
Oh,
Flynn.
That
flies the ship?
Yeah, Angelada.
Yes.
Okay, guys, we're not doing it now, though, okay? That's,
let's talk to
I'm
Eon.
I'm pretty sure that's the next level.
Yeah. Let's talk to Eon.
Okay.
Ooh.
Oh, that's your level stars. Our game progress. There's 63 Imaginite sets. You've unlocked one of them.
Chompy Sid, Dinosid.
Ooh, you can make a dinosaur guy.
Yeah.
So if you get that set, then you put it on a guy, you can make basically what it looks like there, I'm guessing.
Now, is that all the people in the game?
They're just sets, honey. You can make them maybe something that looks like that with the set. Banana set, you can make the banana guy.
That banana guy
that we...
But you don't have to. You can take the banana head and the eyeball set and you can
I want to see how you make that together. Master Imaginator, dude. He might
All right, let's go. We got to wrap up this video, guys. It's getting long.
Werewolf set. Connor.
And bonus goals, you get zero.
Yeah.
We can wrap it up.
All right, yeah, we're going to wrap it up here. We can explore the academy next time.
Uh-huh.
And we can do more exploring of that other world. Do you remember what they called that?
The
No, the place before you went here.
I don't know.
And where was it? Can you go back to it now?
Mythical place.
Is it up here? Elias, follow me. I just wonder if we can go back to it or not. Nope. I don't know how you get back to it. So maybe at the end of each level you get to spend some time there. But there's got to be a way to travel back and forth. We just haven't figured it out yet. Uh-huh. Or we haven't unlocked it. Flynn might be able to help with that, right?
Yeah.
Alright, guys. Well, that's, we're gonna call that level one, I guess.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know how many levels there are, but apparently next we'll be saving Flynn. Uh-huh. We'll also try to explore the academy a little more and just explore whatever else we find. So, this was a nice intro to Skylanders Imaginators. It seems like more Skylander fun if you're used to Skylanders. And, we'll be back again soon with more videos. So until then, have fun playing Skylanders. We'll see you soon.
Bye!